I wrote the Book of Calamities in an attempt to make sense for myself out of how some people survive enormous suffering. I mean, it was a great riddle for me. And I was also perturbed by my own reaction to the death of a friend who was the first person I knew of my age who died of natural causes. This is back in the late 90s. And I really felt this kind of incredulity that this wasn't supposed to happen. And I wondered, well, why don't I feel it's supposed to happen? Why this seemed, most of the rest of the world for thousands of years has accepted the reality of suffering and the primacy of suffering. And since I'm theoretically a practicing Buddhist, I take it as the first truth about what it is to be a human being or even an organism. So what's this about? And I began to look at the stories that people form around suffering and the questions that they ask when they suffer, you know, that they may ask of God or perhaps of suffering themselves. Like, why did this happen to me? Why me? Or how do I go on? Or if other people did this to me, what do I need to see happen to them in order to believe in a just world? And that was how the book was structured. It became more... arose out of profiles of individuals, but it also became a look at American society and why we, I believe, are particularly bad at dealing with suffering, except at extraordinary moments. Why, for example, we were so stricken and flabbergasted by the events of September 11th. Why we reacted with a kind of hysterical outrage that quickly moved from grief and compassion to rage, and a rage that sometimes seemed to encompass the rest of the world.